microlights are quite a good way of getting disabled soldiers into sort of adventure sport activities, because you can fly them with if with no legs and even with one arm. The whole sort of recuperation of ex-soldiers, or some of them are still serving, is to get them to fly microlights and do a real big headline expedition.